Good morning, students. Today we will do chapter number 6. The name of the chapter is The Story of Arachne. This is the story of a girl whose name is Arachne, and this story belongs to Greek mythology. And in this story we will learn about why do spiders spin the webs. Have you seen the spiders? Have you seen spiders' web? As we all know that the spiders spin webs, but the reason behind the spinning of the web of a spider is given in this story. In this story, we will come to know about why do the spiders make their web. Here, the reason is given in the story. So, we will begin with this story. As I have told you that this is a story that belongs to a girl whose name was Arachne, and she was a young girl and she was very proudy, as she was proud of her weaving, that she weaves very beautifully, she weaves very good. So she was a proud girl. So long ago there was a girl whose name was Arachne, and she lived in Greece. So as I told you that this story has been taken from Greek mythology. So the story is of Greece where Arachne used to live. She was very beautiful. Apart from being beautiful, she was very talented also. So from morning till noon, subah se leke dopahar tak, she sit in the sunlight. She used to sit under the sunlight, and she spin finest threads. Wo bahut hi sundar threads banati thi subah se leke dopahar tak, and until night, dopahar se leke raat tak, she would sit in the shade. Morning se noon tak wo dhoop mein baith ke threads spin karti thi, aur dhoop se रात तक, मतलब नून से नाइट टाइम तक वो बैठती थी छाया में, शेड में, एंड शी वीव द फाइनेस्ट क्लोथ. व्हाटएवर शी वोव मींस जो भी चीज वो बुनती थी. ऑन हर लूम, लूम इज अ वीविंग मशीन ऑन विच द क्लोथ्स आर, ऑन विच द थ्रेड्स आर वोवन. सो एवरीथिंग दैट शी वोव्स शी ऑन हर मशीन, that was very beautiful, that was very lovely. She used the material that she used was cotton, silk and wool to make a cloth. She used all type of materials like cotton, silk and wool, and every piece of cloth that she wove was thin, soft and bright. Every piece of cloth that she made, that was very beautiful, soft, thin and of bright colors. All over the world, people from all over the world, they came to see what she wove. बहुत सारे लोग आते थे, दुनिया भर में से लोग आते थे उसको देखने, उसके जो कपड़े वो बनाती थी उनको देखने के लिए दुनिया भर में से लोग जाते थे. And वो लोग क्या बोलते थे, they said that fabric is so beautiful, so gorgeous, and it seems like the fabric is made from sunlight rays and thread of gold. लोग ये बोलते थे कि वो जो थ्रेड बन, जो कपड़ा बनाती थी वो इतना ब्यूटीफुल होता था कि ऐसे लगता था कि वो कपड़ा सन रेज की हेल्प से बना है, सन रेज के साथ बना है, और गोल्ड के थ्रेड से बना हुआ है वो कपड़ा. Because all the people used to say these kind of things, so she became very proudy, and she used to say that there is no clothes or nothing in the world that is as beautiful as the cloth that I make. She is very proud, and when she sat in the sunlight and she used to spin the clothes, she used to say these kind of things, that nobody in the world can make such beautiful clothes that I make, because she is proud of herself. One afternoon she was sitting and she was doing her work, she was weaving the clothes, when a person who was walking by her street, he stopped and he talked to Arachne, and when she was weaving, he asked Arachne that from where have you learned spinning, and who taught you to weave so beautifully. So at that, Arachne said, I have learnt this on my own. She said that she has no teacher and she has learnt this on her own. So he became surprised, the person became surprised, and he said, Is it possible that Athena, the goddess of wisdom, has taught you to weave? He asked. जो अथेना है, जो ग्रीक गॉडेस ऑफ विजडम है, उसने, क्या ये पॉसिबल है कि उसने तुम्हें ये चीज सिखाई है, वीविंग के लिए, वीविंग करना उसने सिखाया और तुम्हें ये चीज ना पता हो? देन अरेक ने आंसर्ड वेनली, अथेना आर यू क्रेजी? वो उसको पूछती है कि क्या अथेना, क्या तुम पागल हो? वो, मुझे पता है, मैं श्योर हूँ इस चीज के लिए कि वो भी मेरे जितना अच्छा थ्रेड का जो पीस है वो नहीं बुन सकती, जो अथेना है वो भी मेरे जितना सुंदर नहीं वीव कर सकती। When she spoke these words, she saw what she saw when she said that Athena, even Athena cannot weave such beautiful clothes, such beautiful thread that I can do. Suddenly she saw a tall woman on her door. मतलब दरवाजे पे उसने एक tall woman को देखा. The tall woman was wearing a long cloak. Cloak क्या होता है? Cloak is a loose cloth that is worn on the shoulders, just like a jacket. The woman was very attractive, but she was very serious and she looked stern. Stern means strict and serious. Suddenly, what Arachne felt, she felt that she was unable to meet her eyes with the women because her eyes were very sharp, and if she tried to look in her eyes, she felt that they would cut through her eyes. Her eyes, the ladies, the women's eyes would cut through her eyes, Arachne's. ओके मतलब उसकी आईज इतनी ज्यादा चमकीली थी, इतनी ज्यादा वो ब्राइट थी कि अरेक्ने जब उसको देखने की कोशिश कर रही थी कि उसको लग रहा था मैं अपनी आंखें उसके सामने खोल ही नहीं पा रही हूँ, मैं ब्लाइंड हो जाऊंगी अगर उसकी तरफ देखूंगी तो। She said, the women said, the women told that I am Athena, I am the goddess of craft and wisdom. Who was the women? The woman was Athena. She was the goddess of craft and wisdom. And she said to Arachne that I have heard that you are proud of what you spin and your weaving skills. You are proud of your spinning and weaving skills. I have heard this. So, do you think that you can really weave as good as I can? Athena is asking, there Athena asked Arachne that can she weave such beautifully as Athena can? Arachne was proud and then she said, yes, certainly I can do better than you. But Athena was not pleased at her because Arachne was saying that she can do much better than her. So she was not happy with the response. Then Athena said that 3 days from that day we will have a competition of weaving and you will weave on your machine, I will weave on my machine, and the judge would be Zeus. Zeus is a mighty god of Greece and he will judge the competition. And if you win the competition, if Zeus say that you are a better weaver, I will never work on my loom again, I will not weave clothes again. But if I win, if my work is better than yours, then you have to stop working on your loom and you will not use the tool that you use for spinning the wool with your hand. Do you agree with that? तो अथेना ने उसको क्या बोला अरेक्ने को कि आज के 3 दिन बाद अगर तुम्हें लगता है कि तुम मेरे से अच्छा करती हो वीविंग, तो आज के 3 दिन बाद हम एक कॉम्पिटिशन रखेंगे जिसका जज होगा गॉड ज्यूस, तो वो मतलब हम दोनों अपनी अपनी मशीन्स पे वीविंग करेंगे, और अगर तुमने मेरे से अच्छी वीविंग कर ली, ज्यूस ने ये बोला, तो मैं वीविंग छोड़ दूंगी हमेशा के लिए, बट अगर मेरी वीविंग तुमसे अच्छी हुई तो तुम्हें हमेशा के लिए वीविंग छोड़नी पड़ेगी. डू यू अग्री विद दिस? Then Arachne said she agreed to that without thinking twice. Then Athena said we will meet soon, we will meet after 3 days, and after then she disappeared. On the day of the contest, there were a lot of people who came there to watch the goddess and Arachne both weaving and having the competition. And Zeus, the god Zeus, was sitting among the clouds and he was watching the contest. Firstly, it was Arachne's turn. She took threads that were of silk and that were of finest silk, okay, and she started weaving. She wove a web that was very beautiful, that was wonderful, and the people who saw, they were surprised that the cloth that she wove was very beautiful, very light and delicate, and that could float in the air. वो हवा में उड़ सकता था, इतना light बनाया था उसने. And it was so strong कि उसमें एक loin भी फंसा सकते थे आप. When people saw that, people praised the different colors that she worked with. And that is why there is somebody said when people looked at the piece, then somebody among the people said that this is why she is proud of her skills because she weaves so beautifully. And even the god Zeus, he also admired the beauty of her work. Now, after she completed her work, now it was Athena's turn. Athena took her yarns, Athena took her material from the nature. She took some things from mountains, some wool from clouds, some things from sky and other from the fields. The green color from the fields and the purple color from the autumn woods means flowers. Okay, from all the material, she wove most attractive web. And on her web, there were pictures of people, flowers, gardens, animals, mountains and gods. She wove so attractive things. And all the people who were talking about Artemis web, when they saw Athena's web, they forgot about Artemis web. And even Arkne, she was ashamed of her because she was feeling shame that she boasted about her weaving pieces, and she started crying. She was sobbing and she said, how can I live? Because if I don't use loom and spindle, I would be unable to live. And she was weeping badly. मतलब वो रोने लग गई, उसको शर्म आ रही थी कि मैंने ऐसे बोला और वो हार गई. और तो उसने बोला कि अगर मैं कभी भी लूम और स्पिंडल यूज नहीं करूंगी तो मैं कैसे जिंदा रहूंगी. अथेना शी फेल्ट सॉरी फॉर दैट. उसको दया आ गई तो उसने उससे सॉरी फील किया. एंड शी रियलाइज, उसको एहसास हुआ कि अगर आर्कने ने ये काम नहीं किया तो वो अनहैप्पी रहेगी. एंड देन अथेना सेड, आई विश आई कुड फ्री यू. उसने बोला कि मैंने जो बात कही थी मैं आपको उससे फ्री कर सकती, बट मैं ये नहीं कर सकती, कोई और भी नहीं कर सकता, बिकॉज आई हैव टू कीप माई वर्ड. सो बट आई कैन डू वन मोर थिंग फॉर यू. मैं तुम्हें एक नई फॉर्म दे सकती हूँ ताकि तुम हमेशा वीव करते रहो, स्पिन करते रहो अपने टूल्स के बिना ही. उसने ये बोला था कि तुम अपने टूल्स नहीं यूज करोगे अगर तुम हार गए तो. जब उसने उसको रोते देखा तो उसने बोला कि मैं कुछ और कर सकती हूँ जिसकी हेल्प के साथ तुम बिना टूल्स के अपनी वीविंग है जो वो कंटिन्यू कर सकते हो. अथेना टच्ड आर्कने विद हर लॉन्ग स्टिक. उसकी जो मैजिक स्टिक थी उसके साथ अथेना ने आर्कने को टच किया. एंड आर्कने चेंज्ड इनटू अ स्पाइडर. आर्कने गर्ल से स्पाइडर बन गई. एंड द स्पाइडर रैन अंडर द शेड ऑफ द ट्री एंड इट बिगेन टू स्पिन एंड वीव अ ब्यूटिफुल वेब. वो फटाफट से ट्री के शेड के नीचे चली गई और उसने एक ब्यूटिफुल वेब को स्पिन करना और वीव करना शुरू कर दिया. एंड सिंस दैट डे ऑल द स्पाइडर इन द वर्ल्ड वुड हैव बीन स्पिनिंग वर्ल्ड हैव बीन स्पिनिंग द वेब्स. उस दिन से लेके वर्ल्ड में जितने भी स्पाइडर्स हैं वो सारे वेब्स को स्पिन करते हैं. सो दिस वॉज द रीजन वाई द स्पाइडर्स make the homes as their webs. Why do they do the spinning? This is the reason behind that. So from the story, what we have learned? We have learned about the reason that why do the spiders make webs. And secondly, we have also learned a major lesson that we should not boast about our skills. We should not be proudy of our skills. There are many people who can make similar things as we make. So we should not boast about the things and we should remain calm every time. And moreover, as we have learned, as we have seen that Athena, she was sorry for Acme. She was very kind. So she turned the girl into a spider. So we have also learned that we should be kind to everyone and we should help others when they are not able to do something. So this was all about the story. Now in the second video, we will learn about the exercises given in the chapter and how to attempt these exercises. Thank you.